Once upon a time, there was a big palace made by the greatest sorcerer of all time, and his name was Bellamy. The palace had a hidden magical door. Which can take you to another world known as Fairyland. Bellamy's enemy were always wanted to kill him, but the source of his magical powers was Moonstone, a stone that was hidden well in the castle of Fairyland. But one day, his biggest enemy, Avonora, was able to break the spell of the door and unleash monsters. The dragons were destroying the beautiful place, whereas dinosaurs were killing the innocents. A place which was once considered to be a paradise because of its beauty and magic was turning into a lake of fire. Guards of Fairyland reached the castle and informed the queen about the invaders. The queen's daughter got really furious after listening to what guards had to say. They immediately started planning to defeat those beasts. Both fairies knew that the creature were possessed by some evil power, and they were not doing it willingly. Killing those beasts was easy, but it was a sin in the magical world. The monsters were mercilessly damaging the forest and had no control over their thoughts. They even started fighting among themselves. They all came to the castle to get the moonstone. Then appeared an intelligent fairy. Her name was Morgana. "Don't worry, my dear princess. I know a way by which we can defeat these dangerous animals," said Morgana. She took out her magical wand and cast a spell. The spell was so powerful that it shrunk the monsters and made them so tiny that they couldn't harm anyone anymore. All little fairies got so overwhelmed by the smartness of Morgana that they all started dancing, singing songs for their victory. Truly, Morgana had saved the world without hurting anyone. And became the protector of Fairyland. Then she closed the doors of magical land forever, a land which still exists, but nobody knows where.